Okay, so I picked up Ico. You can thank Comical, part of CGI. Basically, it was a whole big thing of too much money for my place. Then she found it was cheaper on GameStop, and then I got it cheaper from my boss, and bam, bam, bam. Basically, I was able to get this game for a reasonable price, and I've been wanting to play it for as long as possible because I love Shadow of Colossus. So let's get it on. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it on. Okay, clicking on. Of course, vibration on. Who wants to turn vibration off? I won't speak during the cutscenes, I promise. I've never seen this either, so kinda shut up. Okay. Oh yeah, definitely looks like a, a vacation resort or something. May I just say, I mean, there's no talking. May I just say that the graphics are absolutely great for 2001 or 2002, whenever this came out game. I mean, really, just look at these. Very good. I mean, not compared to now, but compared to back then. Did that guy speak English or what? He didn't see him's ass. I mean, I see it said get the sword, but I didn't see him. Okay. I guess I'm gonna play in a minute. That's a cool elevator, I guess. Something new. Electric sword got us to move the elevator. Now I want to buy that electric sword. Maybe I can turn on my TV and save some dirt. Just trap me in there? Okay, that's not fucked up. That's right, little kid, break out. Okay, I know I said I was gonna be quiet during cutscenes, but come on, there's no really talking here. Alright, let's do this. First Ico gameplay. I've never played this game. Or not. Of course, another cutscene. Why would I ever adapt the Japanese? I love you guys, I'm just saying. Hey, look, it's Venom. Very cool. Now I know where Spider-Man 3 got its idea. WTF? I think so. Now I know where Kingdom Hearts got its idea. Let that thing absorb him. This doesn't look good. Alright. Very cool. Very cool and weird start. So I'm just guessing I'm going up these stairs. I mean, seems right. Do I pull that? I like that there's no tutorial. I love it. No, seriously, it's not. I'm not being sarcastic. Tutorials in video games, ugh. I mean, I know how to jump. It's the same thing as jumping in every other fucking game, you know? See? Jump. Oh, I couldn't figure out by pressing triangle, so you had to stop the game and let me learn. Come on. I mean, this is perfect. It's my type of game. Aiko, you speak to me. Alright. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I'm kind of just... Am I going the right way? My bad. Oh, yeah. Hey, what do you know? There's a chain thing. Can I jump on that? Whoops. Okay. Can I not jump on that? Maybe. Yeah, I can. Alright. Well, the camera seems set. I mean, I can look around and stuff, but that doesn't change the view. I'm okay with that, though. Okay, I'm not okay with it when I don't know where to go. Okay, calm down. Stop. Do you know how to jump, kid? Like, jump. Oh, okay. Wait. Okay. Oh, yeah! I know everybody like that. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Can I just crawl out of the window? Yeah, I can. I hope I didn't just die. Green things. Can't jump on them. Oh! Ladder! I love ladders. Ooh, and a red one. Very easy to eye. Alright, up the stairs we go. Where we stop, nobody knows. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Where do we stop? Nobody knows. Aren't we going back where the black shit absorbed me? Why would I want to go back there? I don't want to become Venom. Come on. Run, little boy! You can do it. You can do it. If you run up the mountain we go. Well, come on. This kid must be fucking exhausted. I know I would have had a heart attack by now. I mean, come on. There we go. Okay. Oh. Another chain. Oh, yeah. This is like Prince of Persia. You know what I like the best about this game? That this kid is wearing a helmet, so we don't have to see, like, cloud number 552, you know? He has a helmet on, with horns, by the way, which is just... I think his horns are actually grown in him. I don't think those are horns on the helmet, which makes it cooler. Okay, I'll shut up. We will? That looks kind of dangerous.